chose to do an MBA for a few reasons. One of the reasons was to bridge, I guess, the knowledge gap and understanding between what I learnt in America and now then I wanted to live in Australia. And then to continue developing a network, a practical education. I didn't want to do all my studies and learnings to then join the dots when I started in the workforce. I wanted to understand how it all fit into the real world while I was actually learning it.